Hey guys, how are you all doing? So, Alex Ekubo and Fancy Achalon reportedly call off their engagement. Alex Ekubo engaged Fancy Achalon like 3 months ago. Yeah, and unfortunately, the wedding has been called off. And just in case you don't know who Alex Ekubo is, he's a Nigerian actor and model, and he was the first runner-up at the 2010 Mr. Nigeria's contest. And then he also won the Best Actor in Supporting Role Award at 2013 Best Nollywood Awards for his role in The Weeknd Getaway. And he is 35 years old and he lives in Port Harcourt. And Fancy Achalon is actually a Los Angeles model. She doesn't stay in Nigeria. And, you know, Fancy and Alex met up and they have been dating reportedly. Allegedly, they have been dating for almost 3 years now. And then Fancy Achalon is also 30 years old. She's a Los Angeles model. You know, she models for different companies. And, yeah, so last 3 months, Alex Ekubo and Fancy Achalon, he actually did engage her, you know, in Los Angeles, and it was a very, you know, romantic engagement. And unfortunately, like, we thought things were going right, we thought everything was okay. Unfortunately for the duo, and bad news to us, Fancy Achalon recently deleted their fan page together, which is Fancy and Alex Forever. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna insert it here. You know, the page they have together, like couples page on Instagram, Fancy deleted it and then she unfollowed Alex. That was when people, you know, started suspecting, like, what is going on, why did they break up, you get? So, you know, people started asking questions and nobody said anything. We didn't hear anything from Alex Ekubo. We didn't hear anything from Fancy Achalon too. But recently, Fancy, posted an update, which I'm gonna insert here. According to her, she said that yes, she has broken up with Alex and she needs some privacy, and that she did it for her own, you know, for her own sake and for her own mental health and for her own happiness, you get. But we have not heard anything from Alex Ekubo, and I was going through Fancy's Instagram page, and you know, she has been posting cryptic posts, which I'm gonna insert here so you guys can see. And according to that, she was trying to encourage people that are going through rough periods even before she broke up with Alex, like she broke up publicly with Alex. So this means that something must have been going on in the relationship that we don't know. So according to some people, like, allegedly, this is not confirmed, okay, people were saying that Alex Ekubo, you know, is allegedly cheating on Fancy Achalon even some months to their wedding, which is like really, really outrageous, honestly. And I'm not certain if this is true. This is just an alleged news. We're still going to confirm, and that's the reason why Fancy called it off. You know, Alex is obviously a fine man, and I'm not saying Fancy is not a fine woman, and you know, he's in the Nollywood industry, and you know how Nollywood can be, and you know how women can cluster around, you know, famous Nollywood actors, for example, and he's rich too, for example, Alex Ekubo. So that Fancy has been trying to see if she can contain it, that is the infidelity. But unfortunately for the duo, Fancy could no longer take it, you know, so she had to call off the relationship. And I feel really, really bad, honestly. I feel bad because it feels like Nollywood marriages, or not even Nigerian marriages, like marriages of nowadays, they don't even last again. And honestly, they look very, very good together, and even at that, like, they both deserve love. Honestly, I don't know what really happened, but there is nothing hidden under the sun. That's one thing I know for sure. We're still going to find out what really happened sooner or later. So yeah, that is what all I have for you guys today. If anything comes up, I'm definitely gonna post it here. Anyways, tell me what y'all think about this in the comment section down below. Do you believe Alex Ekubo might have cheated on Fancy? Do you think that's the reason why they broke up? I don't know. Just tell me in the comment section down below.